fake, because you have been so long together with AHA and you know their style. And I would like to ask you, what do you think about their individual music projects, like from Savoy, for example, for Paul, and Morton's solo material, and also Madness projects with apparatchik and solo. Well, so what does that mean to you in context with AHA as together as a group, and how do you see their solo material?
Okay, I understand. Thank you for the question. To be honest, totally honest, I'm proud of them. I respect that they've done their own individual projects. But to be totally honest, it's not something I really get into all the time. I know what Magna is doing, and I understand what he's doing, and I really respect it. I understand what Paul's doing, the same. And I understand what Morton's doing. But I can't say any more than that, because I have no larger opinion than you would have. You know, they're just, I support them as human beings, that they're doing something, you know, that's really productive, giving them happiness, and hopefully giving happiness to other people. Yeah, I just respect them for carrying on. They didn't just, you know, not decide not to play for a while and fall asleep. They're very, very active. And that means that they're also very, very clever and very productive, very creative. So they are not only unique like that, but they're special like that. That they're moving forward all the time, and that was the secret of their success with AHA. They were always going forward, always climbing the tree. So I know they're having a little break and they're doing their own thing.